Developers love new tools, right? So if you're an SAP HANA developer who also uses Visual Studio Code, you have reason to be excited. Just this week, SAP released a first version of the SAP HANA Database Explorer as a native VS Code extension. Even in this first, admittedly limited functionality release, the integrated SQL console makes for a marked improvement for all of us that are doing local development using VS Code. So for some tips and tricks getting started using this new extension, also have a look at the blog post in the description. It might help you avoid some of the problems with certificate formatting when creating a new connection. So what are you waiting for? Get out there, download this new extension, and get started using it in VS Code today.
Did you know SAP Analytics Cloud follows the harmonized release calendar of products belonging to the SAP Intelligent Enterprise Suite? Customer impacting releases may only take place in February, May, August, and November each year. The calendar for 2022 has been published, and the Q1 release weekend will be on February 18th. But you do not need to wait till then to learn what's new, because Orla Cullen published a sneak peek into SAP Analytics Cloud release for Q1 2022. The link to the post is in the description of this video, where you can learn more about the administration cockpit going GA to all customers, or the new open API for data export, allowing easier downstream data processing operations on forecasting and planning data. Are you new to SAP Analytics Cloud? Then you might be interested in the SAP Analytics Cloud onboarding sessions running on the second week of each month. The next one is coming on February 8th, where our SAP colleagues will cover everything you need to know to get you on the right path.
Are you looking for the latest information and updates regarding SAP AppGyver? If so, you should definitely have a look at the recent blog post, SAP AppGyver, Our Philosophy, Latest Update, and the Road Ahead. In this blog post, Marco, one of the co-founders of AppGyver, shares his philosophy behind the AppGyver platform, and then details new and future enhancements like the Universal Theme System. Be sure to check out the linked SAP Roadmap Explorer also for details about AppGyver's plans. And we have some AppGyver tutorials in the developer over in developers.sap.com if you want to get started learning.
The SAP Samples organization on GitHub is a great resource with a wealth of code samples, configurations, and readmes on all sorts of SAP tools, technologies, and services. Brian Bernard is the curator of content in this organization, and over the last 12 months has highlighted that content through videos and blog posts. He recently published a 2021 year-end roundup in which he draws attention to TechEd content and special Q4 content as well. Check out the blog post for information on these repositories and much more.